on the map, you guys can see like the little purple light beaming from like, you know, the middle of all the other runes. And then you guys can see that this is its final rune that is going to be happening. So we're going to see what happens when this bad boy hits that middle, like, little area, okay? So once that hits, we are going to see some crazy stuff happen, you guys. Like, this is its officially last rune. Like, it's hit pleasant. It's a shifty, fatal, retail, tomato, lazy. And now we wait. Oh my, yo, it is so close right now. Oh my god. Yo, drop a like on the live stream if you guys are excited. Like I said, this is happening right now, you guys. Like, the island has been floating around since the beginning of season 6. And we are now gonna finally know what this even is. Like, what is the meaning behind this island? Once it hits that middle mark, we are gonna have a great understanding of what is happening, you guys. So drop a like. Yo, maybe we'll do some giveaways on the stream today as well. Who wants me to do some beat? Yo, we're getting new skins tonight, so we're gonna be doing 2 live streams today, you guys. We're doing this stream, and then we'll do the countdown skin stream. But I wanted to see what happens when it hits the middle, and I wanted to bring you guys this live, because this is gonna be crazy, you guys. Like, we are finally, this is the final destination for the island. So, like I said, it's already went to Pleasant, it's already went to Shifty, Fatal, Tail, Wailing, and now Lazy, and then this is its last place, you guys. Like, literally, once it hits that middle spot, something is gonna happen with the map, something big, dude. Like, this has been happening since, what, the beginning of season 6, so this thing has been going around the map for the past, like, month now, and that month is finally coming down to this moment right here. Once that tornado reaches that middle area right there, something is gonna happen, dude, and we're gonna obviously be... Wait, if you break the house, it spells E6 or E9? Wait, what do you mean, bro? What do you mean it spells E9? Oh, yo, I've heard a lot of people talking about that. So, guys, if you break this house right there, you will actually see a symbol representing the, dude, I'm low-key tempted. Should I go try it? Should I break it? Yo, stream, should I break the house to see if it actually spells that? I don't think it'll take me that long, would it? I'm pretty sure it's right here. So, when you break the house, it spells E9, which is the location of the last factories. You guys, if you were an OG and you played Fortnite back in the day, you would see the factories over by Retail and between Dusty. So, if you break all of this, it will spell E9 when breaking. Should I break it? Should we do it? Should we see what it spells? We'll see what it spells right here, dude. Let's just do it. Why not? It won't take me long. Probably take me only like 5 minutes, right? You know, I'll just break from the bottom up, because then if I break from bottom up, it should be good. But yeah, guys, the event is happening right now. Drop a like and subscribe, boys, if you want. Yo, honestly, I'm down to do a V-Bucks giveaway if you guys want. Yo, type 1 in the chat if you guys want me to start a V-Bucks giveaway. Depends on what you guys want, and like, you know, if you guys just want me to have a chill kind of stream, that's cool. If you guys want me to give away some stuff, I can do that as well. Alright, everyone is saying break it, do it. Alright, everyone's saying do it. Alright, we're checking it out, boys. What does this spell when you break the house? We are going to see this live. We still got probably a little bit until the event is going to begin, so we'll check this out in the meantime. Everyone is saying break the house. I'm hoping it just falls once I break this final piece. Fall. Dude, what is it held up by right now? Oh, this middle wall. Alright, once this falls, it should show us everything. Wait, what? What? There's still this? Wait, did it just come back? Hello? I'm pretty sure I broke this wall already, did I not? Fall!
Willkommen in meinem Büro. Ich brauche nur jemanden, der...
Fall already! What is it? What is whole... Do I really have to break this whole thing? Bruh. They really want you to work at this, don't they? Alright, guys. Everyone is saying they want me to run a V-Bucks giveaway. Alright. Guys, if you want me to run a V-Bucks giveaway, we'll start it at 2,000 likes, you guys. Alright, 2,000 likes, we're gonna start this giveaway. But guys, the event is about to be happening any minute. We're gonna break the house right now so you guys can see what it spells. Because everyone wants me to see what the cube spells, and they want to see it live, so I'll just do it for the people watching the stream. Bro, this would be a lot easier if I had someone else helping me with this. the last rune is about to activate, you guys. Look how close we are. Once it hits that middle spot, something is going to happen with all of these runes. Like, as you guys know, this rune's activated, this one is activated, this activated, fourth one is activated, fifth, sixth, and now this is the seventh rune that is about to be activating, and then the event is about to begin, you guys. So, who is with me? Who is ready, boys? It's about to be crazy, boys. This house looks crazy, dude. Do you really have to break every little thing? It just won't fall. Alright, everyone's saying that the cube spells something. So I want to see what it spells. That's why I'm breaking the house right now, you guys. Everyone is saying... Spells. What does that even mean, though? I want to know, bro. If you, I wish you could break this, because then you could see everything. There's more to this puzzle right here. Like, this says this is E, and then right here is 9, because you guys can see it comes down like that. But then you can see it's also connected to other pieces. So what does this mean? There's got to be a meaning to this, because you can see it comes all the way down. Let me see what it looks like down below, see if there's anything. Yeah, guys, something's going to... Yo, so everyone is saying it says E9. If you spell it out, E9 is the coordinates to the factories over here, you guys. Like, okay, E9. E9 technically would be right... Oh, wait, no, it would actually... E9. Everyone was saying it was related to the factories. If you guys don't remember, there used to be factories right here. E9 would be, like, right over... on the coordinates to say anything there. 9 would be right there. I don't know if it has anything to do with like the coordinates or something. That's what I feel like. Check the map. Oh, check the map. E9. Cause can't you? Oh, E9. Okay, here. E9. So this is A, B, C, D, E, 1, E9. 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh! The factories are gonna blow up! The factories are gonna blow up! Bro! E9. 1, 2, because you guys can see the little squares. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. E9 is the factories! Look at this, you guys! Yo! The factories are gonna be destroyed. No! Hopefully they bring back the other ones. Alright, that means the... That's what it means, bro. Can we get a rip fat... E9. Look at this one more time, you guys. E9. And if you then go on your map and coordinate to E9, E is up top here, and then you go down 9 squares, and that's the factories. This is the 9th square. Yo, alright, we're getting somewhere, dude. Bro, the factories are gonna be destroyed or something. I mean, I don't know if they're gonna be destroyed or vamped or whatever, but it doesn't necessarily mean it's destroyed. It's just a symbol, meaning, like, if you break the Loot Lake house, it says E9. And then if you go to here, E9 is the factories, which, if you don't remember, the old factories over here were destroyed. So that means that these factories could also then be destroyed. That's just a theory. Just because they destroyed the other factories. If you guys, you played, I think it was like season 2 or 3. It's a trap.
Hey, wait. Nine. Hey, pause.
Look, guys, I don't want you to panic or anything, but it's literally no secret anymore that Fortnite as we know it is changing. A lot. There's a giant freaking alien thing in Loot Lake all of a sudden.
What the crap? Epic leave Loot Lake alone, man!
Also, there's a bunch of leaks about Tilt Tower being completely destroyed and Retail Row as well, so I thought I would take it upon myself to save Fortnite as we know it.
But Trader, how are you gonna do that?
I'm glad you asked. Where the crap did that guy go anyway?
I am right here right now. How are you gonna save Fortnite?
I'm gonna take it upon my own shoulders to cover up the towers, Loot Lake, and Retail Row in materials.
So dumb.
If you guys are excited for me to cover things in today's video, make sure to cover that like button with a like on this video. You know what, as I fly down to good old Retail, which might get destroyed soon, why don't you hit that little bell to turn on notifications. Also, of course, subscribe if you're new to the channel, and thank you guys for all the support. Dude, this video is gonna take so long to do, but you know what, I'm ready for it. I don't even know if you guys remember, but there was actually a period in time where I tried to cover the entire map back when Playground was only a thing. I've done way too much covering in my days, but you know what? I'm not the hero that you guys deserve, but I'm the hero that you guys are gonna have to deal with.
That's not how it goes, is it?
Also, while I farm all the materials that I'm gonna need to cover up good old retail brand, you might want to create a code trainer in the item shop. Please, it helps out a lot. Yeah, I kinda forgot how much it sucks to do these videos right here. I'm just gonna have to, you know what? We're gonna be fine, we're doing it in the good name of Fortnite. We're gonna save retail role. I'm actually destroying. You know what? Let's farm stuff outside of retail role. That's kind of the whole point, right? Oh gosh, I forgot the fall damage day. I forgot this is my creative. I'm sorry. I'm the worst to be wherever. Look at how far I'm dude. Yes, there's no way Thanos will ever be able to infiltrate my magnificent barrier. I'm losing my gosh dang mind right now. Hit the